Elizabeth in Middlesex, you're on New Jersey 101.5.
Hi, I'm actually a convert, so I wasn't raised Muslim. My dad's actually a Baptist preacher. So I grew up in church, and mm-hmm. I converted to Islam on my own, not because I married a Muslim. I actually studied the religion.
And not because you've been radicalized.
No, not because I've been radicalized, because I love the religion, and I love the peaceful side of the religion. It was so beautiful to me, and the diversity, like so many different people in this world are Muslim. It's so diverse. It's amazing.